Says he's got it. The Houston Astros win the pennant.